Hello everybody, my name is Aethel, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 5. I'm sorry for the real short last episode. I am trying to stick to that one mission a video, except for the first one, which I got carried away. Let's go. And don't sit down, Nero. Keep going. Hello, weird thing. Right. Okay. You look like Rage from the Definitive Edition. Get dealt with them. Took one hit. Didn't want to, but I did apparently.
You can follow if you want. I'm going.
Let's go, Nero. I didn't mean to break off my damn Devil Breaker. I'm gonna keep going up. I'm pretty sure. That big gold orb! I have so many of these now. There we go. Can I break these? No. Everybody's dead.
Yeah.
Thank it. Yeah. I broke my helter skelter by accident. Oh well, I got another one. Rawhide. Oh. Oh, alright, there's up here. This way. Come on. Don't need those. There's I wanna know what you do. But no, I don't wanna just cut off its arm. I don't know what this one does either. Okay, onwards to the next. Downward to the next. I hear V.
This was the right way. Nailed it. Gotta push on ahead.
Okay, this isn't fair, assholes.
Yeah.
Come on. Ah! Give me that. Fucking Christ. Break. There we go. Come on. Let me through. Let me on through. Let me on through to the other side. Let me on through to the other side. Anything where I am? No. Okay.
Okay. Guess I'm going down.
Alright, anything around here? Yeet. There we go. Give me that. And through here. Okay. Anything behind me? No. I might have lied. I can get up here, but there's nothing up here. Probably get there later. Gotcha. Kinda lost a lot of lost a lot of things there. Lost a lot of arms. But any more arms. I'm supposed to go up. Ooh. I'm going over here for the... Yeah, I knew it. Buster arm. Oh, Damn it, I lost my arm again. God damn it. Lost my Buster arm. Oh, okay, so I have to, yeah, okay, I have to find something to break. Come on. Got him. Jesus. Overture. Oh, there's a punchline here too. Cool. Blood. Health. Blood. Up we go. Use my guns, I don't waste my EX. So yeah, you have a certain amount of time once you hit it to get all the blood points out of it. Blood orbs, red orbs. Okay. Boss fight? Kinda hope not. Oh, there's V. Hello. They look like those guys. They look like the knights whose horse I killed.
Band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
And of course. This is a boss fight, isn't it?
It's your turn now. Get to work.
Not a boss fight, but okay, I'm happy it's not. Oh, we're gonna go for a ride, looks like. Oh.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here.
Oh.
That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. You telling me?
Oh, it's the end of the mission. Well, that's nice. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little excursion. Or fiasco. One of the two. Probably both. And again, you guys can't see me. But this is Acelo signing off. Bye bye!